take this one. Excuse me, that's my chicken. If you don't, that's my wine, excuse me.
He's got an injury.
I mean, the axe in his head.
Dead? No, only between his ears. His legs work fine.
Roll up some of that.
Put those back. Put that back. Put that back. Not the jam, please. Excuse me. Excuse me.
A tad excessive, isn't it? You got a cheese knife?
Cheese knife? He eats it by the block.
That's Grandpa Mungo's chair. No, so is that. Take it back, please. Take it back. It's an antique, not for sitting on. Not a coaster.
Excuse me, Mr. Gandalf. May I tempt you with a cup of chamomile?
Oh, no, thank you, Dory. A little red wine for me, Isaac.
Pili.
Moin, Loin. Darling, Marlin. For Bomber. Dory.
Not my prize winners, thank you.
Dory!
No, thank you. Diana. My mug.
Yes, you're quite right, Biffa. We appear to be one dwarf short.
He is late, is all. He traveled north to a meeting of our kin. He will come.
Mr. Gandalf, a little glass of red wine as requested. It's got a fruity bouquet.
Oh. Cheers.
Who wants an ale? There you go.
Shane, have another drink.
Here you go.
Excuse me, that is a doily, not a dishcloth.
But it's full of holes.
It's supposed to look like that. It's crochet.
Oh, what a wonderful game it is, too. If you've got the balls for it.
Not be bothering to masticate these cloths.
My dear Bilbo.
What on earth is the matter?
What's the matter? I'm surrounded by dwarves. What are they doing here?
Only quite a merry gathering. Once you get used to them.
I don't want to get used to them. The state of my kitchen. There's mud. Trodding the carpet, they pillaged the pantry. I'm not even going to tell you what they've done in the bathroom. They've all but destroyed the plumbing. I don't understand what they're doing in my house.
Excuse me, I'm sorry to interrupt, but what should I do with my plate?
Here you go, Warrie, give it to me.
Excuse me, that's my mother's breast farthing bottle. It's over 100 years old. Can you not do that? You'll blunt them.
Ooh, do you hear that, lads? He says we'll blunt the knives.
Blunt the knives, bend the forks.
Smash the bottles and burn the corks.
Take the glasses and crack the plates. That's what Bilbo Baggins hates.